What's up, Torfianta? Welcome to my Platinum walkthrough for Deliver Us the Moon. This one is an easy but very enjoyable Platinum game. And the best thing is, if you're PS Plus Extra member, you can download the game for free. With this walkthrough, it should be possible to get all the trophies and achievements within 3 hours. There is no real combat or enemies, it's everything about exploring, solving puzzles and finding collectibles. Nothing is really missable because there is a chapter select. There is no full commentary on this one because most things are self-explanatory. However, I still added some text on important things like collectibles and stuff like that. If you're looking for a specific trophy or collectible, check out the timestamps. They can be found in the video description and in the comment section below. So guys, this is basically all you need to know. I hope you found this video useful. Thanks for the attention. See you in my next one. 49th and 50th latitude lines by late afternoon, and pass over the World Space Agency's former MPT ground station in the Atyrau Desert.
Fortuna, are you there?
...impose a mandatory evacuation of the impacted areas. For countries north of the equatorial desert, temperatures are expected to be a mild 46 degrees Celsius. This was Nicole Page for World News 1, September 16, 2059.
Ground control to Fortuna 1, this is Claire. Please confirm radio contact. Radio contact confirmed. Make your way to the launch platform and prime the rocket for liftoff. We have to launch before the dust storm hits. There she is, the Taurus 5. It took us 4 years to get her ready for launch. But you need to hurry. The dust storm will hit this area in a few hours. If we don't succeed now, the Fortuna mission will be over for good. Good, I see you're on your way up to the facility. The control center is located on the top floor. There you can prime the rocket for launch. It's been 5 years since we last received a microwave power transmission from the lunar colony. At first, no one believed it would be possible to transmit energy from the moon back to Earth, but the WSA proved the skeptics wrong. Just like you will, when you get the MPT back online. Once functioned as part of the WSA, but it's been our home for many years now. I still can't believe you'll be leaving here for good soon. The desertification of this whole region won't take long after the storm passes through. control center. Get the rocket ready to launch as fast as possible. Calculating new storm ETA. Claire, we have a problem. The storm is approaching faster than expected. Way faster. Time's running out. Keep going, Fortuna. We've been working too long to give up now. Control center to prime the rocket for launch. The rocket is primed. You have to launch now, before the dust storm destroys the rocket and everything we've worked for. Navigation systems online. We're nearly there. It's just like your training. You can do this. Initiate launch procedure. navigation systems? Online. We're nearly there. It's just like your training. You can do this. Initiate launch procedure. Navigation systems online. We're nearly there. It's just like your training. You can do this. Initiate launch procedure. Navigation systems online. We're nearly there. It's just like your training. You can do this. Initiate launch procedure. Navigation systems online. We're nearly there. It's just like your training. You can do this. Initiate launch procedure. Navigation systems online. We're nearly there. It's just like your training. You can do this. Initiate launch procedure. Ground launch sequencer started. Orbital access arm retracting. Perfect, just like we've practiced. Suppression system engaged. Hydrogen burn-off system activated. Rocket boosters ready for ignition. Sending life a countdown. Rocket boosters, ignition start. Engines ready in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We have liftoff! entered the thermosphere. You're on your way for Tuna One. You must have been breathtaking when the first astronauts made their way to the moon just 100 years ago. They knew an Earth full of life. All we know today is dust. If you can bring the MPT network back online, it could restore the hope humanity lost after the lunar colony fell. We could recover, rebuild, and most of all, start thinking about a future. You'll need to find the MPT transmitter at the Pearson Space Station. From there, the power signal was relayed to Earth. This was the final link in the MPT network before the blackout. If there are answers to find, they're at Pearson.
Claire, we need to head down to the shelter. These winds are getting bad.
Understood. For Tuna One, this storm is going to jam radio contact. You'll be on your own for a while. To reach the station, you must...
To Tuna One. You must have reached Pearson Space Station by now. The storm has severely damaged our instruments, so we can't reach your location or receive any messages. But we can detect fluctuations in the MPT network. If you can hear this, when you reach the control center, try to find out what's wrong with the MPT connection so you can bring it back online. Good luck, man.
Thank you. Thank you. William, what the hell was that speech about?
Our next chapter, Rosa. It's time. The ships will be ready soon.
You can't be serious. I don't know how you plan to fix this mess, but you'd better do it now.
That won't be necessary. Come with me.
You are serious. Will, have you lost your mind? We can't leave the colony behind like this, not during this blackout. Not with the MPT signal still offline. People on Earth depend on us.
Don't concern yourself with them. Those days are over. We have to start the long journey ahead. That was the agreement.
The ships were supposed to be our last resort. We didn't give up the first time, and we are not giving up now. When the network is back online, we can provide Earth with power again. We are close, William.
No, we're not. We're not close at all. If you still think we can power the entirety of Earth with the MPT, you're more delusional than I thought. We have one last hope, and it's outward. Now get ready, because we're going.
I'm not leaving, Will. Not like this.
I'm not asking. Get her on the ship.
What? Oh, is this really...
This is Isaac.
Hi.
I'm not sure if this message will ever reach you. I don't think it will. But I'm trying anyway. We haven't spoken since the argument about Kathy. I want you to know that she's safe and well. This message will be the last you'll ever get from me, or from anyone else up here. It's probably something you'll never understand. Hell, I barely do. If someone ever finds out what happened here, know that I did it for her. For your sister. To give her a chance. But you'll do great. You'll do great things. Take care. I love you. I wish I said that more often. Back when you still called me Dad. Goodbye, Claire.
See the people down there? They will be the start of a new chapter. Together, we will be humanity's future.
At what cost, William?
We're saving the species so we can start again. If this is what it takes for humanity to survive, I'll gladly take responsibility.
There you are, Johansson. Without your help, this wouldn't have been possible.
Isaac? This was not the agreement, you know that. We need to get the MPT back online.
Be realistic, Rosa. Even if we ever manage to provide Earth with all the power it needs, what do we truly gain? More time to see oceans and deserts taking our homes. William, I've done my part. Let's just go. I'm done with this mess.
You heard the man. Let's go. Outward begins.
Thank you.
transmission, isolated from the power source at the Tombo facility. Something must be wrong at the reactor there. Tombo isn't close, though. Traveling by foot would be suicide. Perhaps you can find another means of transportation inside Moon Hub. Station, I hope I will.
Today, we find ourselves at a crossroads. The catastrophic events that have unfolded at the Tombo facility have opened our eyes to a truth that cannot be denied. We have lost friends, colleagues. Our fellow colonists gave their life for a hopeless cause, for a dying planet that we could never sustain. Our pale blue dirt. But the earth we know today is a wither husk with shadow. It's worrisome. The MPT chained us to a barren rock. But no more. All of you gathered here are survivors. You're here because you're mankind's strongest, the smartest, the brightest. Together, we will dare to lead and risk greatness. Start a new age of discovery. Like our ancestors, that fateful moment, they first set out to explore new worlds. We can turn back and confine ourselves to a dying planet. Or we can look outward. Now is the time to act. Make your decision and make it now. Dawns for humanity, and it dawns today.
What was that speech all about? MacArthur can't decide this on his own now, can he?
Look, we don't call the shots here, okay? Now help me out with this stuff.
Put that down, Frank. Don't you know what helium is for? Don't you think it's strange it's here instead of next to the reactor it's supposed to power?
Of course I do, it's just that...
Just what? Should we accept everything they say? Do you even realize what the consequences are if we leave while the MPT is offline?
What choice do we have? What do we really have to go back to? Floods, dust storms, blazing heat? I'm done. The Council's giving us a second chance, and I'm not wasting it. Now, I'm done talking. Just give me a hand.
This is Sarah Baker, lead engineer at Pearson Space Station. I was sent to investigate the blackout together with station mechanic Rolf Robertson. I was attacked by an AZ unit and lost consciousness. The reasons for this attack remain unclear. It seems my expedition partner has left, and I am unable to contact Pearson Space Station or any of the other facilities. I'm going to cross the frontier now, passing Copernicus Outpost 1, to get to Tombow and try to figure out what caused the MPT failure. Whoever finds this, please try to contact me. Alex, end recording.
All Copernicus One colonists, this is an evacuation. The reactor at Tombow has suffered a critical malfunction. We're here to evacuate you to Copernicus Moon Hub.
Whoa, calm down. Who sent you?
We're here on official orders of the Lunar Council.
The Lunar Council? Frank, do you see anything strange happening across the MPT network?
I've got nothing out of the ordinary. Tombow seems fine to me.
Perhaps you could explain a bit more first.
This is for your own safety. The situation will be explained by the Council when all colonists arrive at Moon Hub.
So, MacArthur calls the shots now, huh?
We don't have time for this. Just take them.
What? Get your hands off me!
Evacuation crew to MacArthur, we're progressing to Stage 2. Outpost crew and the package are on their way to Moon Hub. We didn't receive any word from the others at Reinhold, though.
Good work, Evac. Wait for them to pass Outpost 1. Contact me again when the second evacuation crew arrives. Over and out.
Evacuation crew to MacArthur. Helium package and Copernicus Outpost 1 personnel have arrived in Moon Hub, sir. Evac crew 2 is still nowhere in sight, though. We've been trying to reach them, but we're getting no response at all. How should we proceed?
Seal the door and make your way to Moon Hub. The fuel needs to be in place before we arrive with the Tombow evacuees.
Sir, the other crew won't make it in time if I do that. They'll miss the launch.
They know what they signed up for. Seal the door, now.
Yes, sir.
Tombo track access denied. Communication with closest base operator offline. Consult operator on arrival in Rhinald Crater Base. Warning, Tombo track locked. Switch tracks to avert fatal collision. Transmission successful. Obstruction detected. Switch tracks to avert fatal collision. Monorail velocity critical. Activate brakes to slow down.
You
word from Evac Crew 1 or MacArthur?
Nothing. Communication's dead.
What the hell is going on? All power in the tracks is off as well.
I don't know, let's be quick. We have to get to Moon Hub with that helium before MacArthur and the evacuees arrive.
We'll split up. You get a report on the tracks and look for a way to repower the monorail platforms. I'll find the operator to board the train for evac. Let's go.
Wait up. There he is. Window at your 6, control center.
I have eyes on him. Go check on the train. I'll take care of this. Hey, you there! A malfunction has occurred at the Tombow facility. We're here to evacuate you to Copernicus Moon Hub. Train got stranded at the station, though. How can we get the tracks powered again? We're in a rush.
Why are you here? Have you been watching me with that thing? Are you going to the domes? At Huygens? Everybody.
Colonists, we're here for your safety.
Planning.
Official orders of the Lunar Council.
Especially the Council.
Hey, come in. I've got bad news. We're not gonna get a run-in. Any luck up there?
Nah, just a nut job. Quit the riddles, old man. How can we get to Moon Hop ASAP?
If the trains are out, you have to take the Beetles. They'll carry you across. If you get out of the crater at all, of course. The sands are rough out here. Broke a lot of beetle legs trying to cross those. But there's a path. There used to be one. I know it. Driven it many times.
The rovers. Get back inside. I found something. Bring the package.
Evac 2 to Evac 1, come in. We need to transport the helium to Moon Hop by rover, since we're not going to get the train running before the MPT shuts down. Evac 1, come in. Do you copy?
Damn it.
What are you laughing about?
For the first time, I know everything. No more secrets. And all it took was one little switch. That was it all along.
Don't mind him. Let's get out of here.
I just had to see. See what you were up to. And now I know. Just for the fuel. Helium 3. A ticket out of here.
You stranded us here?
Just leave him. He's not worth it. We've got to go.
Simply a flavorless witch. And you did the rest.
You have no idea what you've got yourself mixed up in. And what you've put at risk. ASEL 30.
Don't.
Activate crowd control protocol.
No!
Ah!
Evacuated? No, this can't be right. They can't just leave. The colony will fail without them. And Earth. How could they all be so goddamn selfish? What were they thinking? How can they be so...
Warning. Tombo reactor failing. Outward protocol in effect. Evacuate all facilities.
Yes, I know they evacuated. I know! I know I'm alone.
Tombo reactor capacity at 10%.
It's still going? Alex, we have to go. This would make things right. We could fix this. We can fix this. Okay. Just follow the tracks along the pillars. You'll make it to Tombo. You'll make it, Sarah.
I'm on my way, Sarah. I'll find you.
Ground control to Fortuna 1. I'm not sure if you're still there. The dust storms, they've gotten worse. Everything has. The solution has to be at Tombo. Whether it's the reactor or the MPT transmitter itself, I can't tell. But we're at the end of the line, Rolf. We could use some good news down here. I wish I could help you.
Obstruction detected. One. Reactor capacity at 9%.
We're close now. Let's go, Alex.
Welcome to Tombow. Who are you?
Sarah. Sarah Baker. Used to be stationed at Pearson. You work here?
I used to. Name's Isaac.
Isaac. Mr. Johansson? Where's the rest? I thought everyone...
There's no one else. Why are you here?
They're all gone. I'm here to fix the MPT.
Mm-mm. No use. They locked the mainframe. The system's inaccessible.
I'm a software engineer. Show me. Maybe I can... What's going on?
The reactor. It's running out of fuel, but power's still building up inside. With the MPT offline, that power can't go anywhere. If it isn't stopped soon... Wait, you're a software engineer? Come with me.
Wait, hold up.
capacity at 1%.
We have to get in now!
I'm out of options. I've tried everything I know.
Think! It's about to overload!
Wait, didn't you say MacArthur overloaded safety limiters?
Why are you talking about MacArthur?
Alex, isolate encryption sequence 17B on the grid.
Reactor capacity at 0.5%.
Got it! We're in! Now what?
There's an emergency shutdown!
Deactivating.
It worked! The reactor's stabilizing!
We're not done yet. The reactor hasn't been able to send the energy anywhere, so...
FPT overloading. Relief pressure immediately.
The reserves are about to burst. We have to release the energy.
How?
A temporary transmission should send the... Ah!
It's quiet. Finally. The reactor. Is it safe?
It is. But the force has moved the MPT dish off its alignment.
How bad is it? Can we realign it?
The controls are up in the tower. But let's see if there's any helium left first.
Thank you.
Isaac? Hey! They took it all! Storage is empty and... What's going on?
Stay there. Stay there. I just need to,
Is that helium?
No, it's... Sarah, it's for Kathy. Okay, she's waiting. She's on the Ark. And I just need to get this to her.
Isaac, what are you talking about?
Three. We made three Arcs for Outward.
Yeah, they're gone.
No. In the end, there was only enough fuel for two Arcs. So MacArthur moved the cryo patients to the last one. And Kathy's, she's still on the Ark, stuck here on the moon.
Wait.
But with this, I can.
Isaac, I'm sorry, but Earth is our first priority.
Earth's beyond saving, Sarah. With or without the MPT, our only hope, Kathy's only hope, is Outward.
Listen to me. We cannot give up on Earth. It's our home. Kathy's home. And think about Claire.
She's made her decision, and I can't go back to Earth. But with Kathy and Outward, there's a chance to start over, a new dawn. We do what we must to keep them safe, even if they don't understand.
But we can be wrong, Isaac. You said it yourself. MacArthur's wrong.
Sarah!
Outward is wrong.
Sarah!
Everything about this is... What's...
You must understand. I have to go.
Alex? Alex! X is that terminal! Send it off! Isaac!
No! Sarah! Sarah, don't do this!
I can't let you take it.
No! No! Oh, Sarah. Oh, what have I done? Stay with me. Stay with me.
I'm sorry, Isaac.
Okay. Come
here. I'm so sorry about that.
It's okay. It's okay. Don't worry.
It's the only way I could help. Even if you'd hate me for it.
Shh. Okay, easy now, Sarah. Listen to my voice. Don't close your eyes.
Hey, buddy.
Sarah. Hey, Sarah. No.
Almost there.
No. Sarah. Sarah. It's okay. It's okay. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Alex. No one needs to see this.
activated. Energy production initiated. Releasing reserves. NPT overloading. NPT overloading. NPT overloading. NPT overloading.
Katrina Wan, I can't believe this. We're receiving energy. It's back online. The MPT is transmitting. All systems are running. Global reception levels are rising. You've got it, Paul.
Thank you.